Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I've had a couple of you guys ask me about Monte Carlo SS's, so I thought I'd take a look at this one for you. This is actually a 1983 Monte Carlo SS, and you can see they had the nice little ground effects package on them. And I mean, this one's looking really sharp. A lot of custom touches. This one has a 305 under the hood with tuned port injection. And you can see it's got a really nice set of valve covers, and it's got the polished runners and upper intake, everything like that. That's all from Street and Performance. But very sharp. And you can see that it's an air conditioned car as well. But very neat and clean all the way around there. Nice setup. And this one has a nice set of billet wheels on it that even say SS in the centers. And of course, got disc brakes up front. You can see the Monte Carlo SS decals as well. And this one has a sunroof in it. Very cool. Pretty sharp car. It's like a nice straight car all the way around too. And you can see you got the dual exhaust with the big tips on there. Very nice. And they've got it all locked up at the moment, so what I'll do is interject some photos here so you can see the interior. Alright guys, let's take a look at the specs here. And hopefully you guys can pause this and read it. But it does have a 700R4, so you got the overdrive training. 342 limited slip out back. Just tons of options there to read through. But pretty nice affordable car, and I mean, really it looks slick all the way around. Alright, for you guys that were asking about the Monte Carlos, hopefully you like taking a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.